side-by-side action as they set up in turns three and four. Here comes Vectorbone, the 38J, working up top. Revere trying to hold position. Bruce Lobbs, followed by the U.S. of Jonathan Olmscheid. Battle shaping up for the top spot now. Here comes Skindelien on the inside. Can't get it done. Kaeter continues to lead. He pulls back away. Back down on the bottom, protects his lead. Here comes Skindelien, looking for an angle. Only a couple laps to go. Here comes Skindelien, making his move on the outside, down the back straightaway. Side-by-side action from the top spot. The white flag will be out this time around. Kaeter holds on. Skindelien looking for an angle. One more time around. Here we go, folks, side by side again. Skindelien trying to make it happen. Kaeter holding on. The youngster out of St. Cloud bobbles just a little bit, but he's going to hold on. Your winner, Tyler Kaeter.